I'm here with trainer Latika Castillo. She knows fitness. She works out here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy, and today she's going to teach us something. What are you going to teach us?
So, I'm actually going to show you some really good workouts for the abs and the legs. So, one thing that you can do while we're standing up, go ahead and just hold this down. This is something you really don't need weights for it. So, one thing that's really good, if there's one of those people that really don't like to do work out the abs on the floor, you can do them right here. We're working the legs out. Again, a lot of people tend to keep the legs straight. You want to trim that outside edge of the feet in, and you want to flex it all the way so that your whole muscle is contracted. And bringing the arms out, you want to bring the arms out right here, bend that standing knee. And what you want to do is you want to lift that up and bring the arms at the same time. So you want to take a deep breath in, you want to contract back, and then bring it up.
How many sets?
We're going to go, I usually go about 30 seconds on one leg, and then I switch it up.
It looks difficult, Latika.
30 seconds on this leg. If you're doing it right, you really don't have to go high with it. You're working the lower abs, you're working your arms, you're working your back. If you can see the back,
so if I do that, I'll have a six pack?
If you eat right and do that, you'll have a six pack. Having a six pack, if you want it, it all starts in the kitchen. Everybody should know that already by now. You gotta eat healthy, you gotta eat right, you gotta have a really, really clean diet. You can do as many, workouts as you want. You can work it as hard as you want, but if you don't eat right, you won't get the definition that you want.
There you have it, Latika Castillo. Great advice, a good workout for your abs without even sitting down. FaceTheReport.com and MySickBackReporting. Perfect.